guys, it's back with Savory Saul and the fam. We keep on cooking. Welcome, welcome back, guys. Ooh, I am so excited. Yes, it is a Taco Tuesday, and I'm also very hungry. So without further ado, let's jump right in. Father God, whom is in heaven, thank you for the wonderful food you've allowed to be on our dinner table, dear God. Please bless the food. Let it be nourishing to our bodies, dear God. And please help anyone that's without or that's in need. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. All right, guys. So if you are new over here, please make sure you give the video a big thumbs up. Also, don't forget to click the subscribe button along with the bell notification bell button so that you don't miss out on any of our upcoming content, guys. You guys don't want to miss out. All right, guys, and thank you to all of you newer subscribers as well as you older subscribers. Guys, we can't say thank you enough. Now, we always thank you guys for all the positiveness. I got our ice mug on deck, guys. All the great vibes, you guys. Leaving great comments, taking the time to look at these videos, guys. I have got to go in. 1 second here, guys. All right, guys, so happy Tuesday to you guys. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed your holiday. Let's go in with this one, guys. I am so hungry. Woo! Let's get some of that lime up there, a little bit of the Tabasco sauce. You guys know how it is when we do Taco Tuesday on here. I do have the green version of tobacco sauce because I was out of the red. So let's get a little bit of that guy up here. Ooh. And these are beef tacos loaded down. Oh my goodness, I could not wait for them. I do have the Otego sauce, guys. And we have our roasted red pepper avocado salsa. So hopefully we can get this guy open, guys. I may, hands are a little slippery. Oh, there we go. Perfect. Woo, let's get a little on here. And the setup for tacos, guys, woo. You have got to hurry up because you don't want your tacos to get too soggy. Take that first bite with me. I have the medium. Let's put some on the rest of these tacos too. Nothing like a crunchy taco. How are you guys doing today? I know my mouth is already messy. But I was so hungry for this, guys. I also have nachos here. Wow, I forgot how much chewing. What can do with these tacos? Oh boy, was I hungry. And it's been a while since we did a Taco Tuesday, guys. You guys have to excuse my voice. I'm a little hoarse. Thank God I didn't get sick. But it's that time of the year where the weather is so up and down. My goodness, is that good, boy? If you haven't tried roasting your veggies when you're making your sauces or your avocado dips, you guys have got to try it. It's so delicious. Just brings a whole another element to the game. And I always like to have nachos on the side because if your tacos dig this soggy, just in case, you still got your crunchy nachos. Look at that, guys. So delicious. Load it with all of the veggies you decide to top yours with. There, guys. That's all that good salsa up there. And this is the first Taco Tuesday since the holidays, guys. Wow. Those flavors. And this time we did mix a little of the corn in our ground beef. And it is serving. It's just this. Because with the heat, the sweet corn and tomatoes. Fresh tomatoes. Guys, you cannot go wrong. That berry water is so refreshing.